unknown illness in Kenosha County shuts down a school for a second day.
As WISN 12 News' Mike Anderson reports, more than 85 students are complaining of flu-like symptoms.
It's just after noon on Friday at the Trevor-Wilmot K-8 school in Kenosha County. Ordinarily, the halls would be packed with kids, but the day before, more than 85 out of 561 went running to the office with some undetermined illness. Nurse Lynn Murdoch says they were going down fast.
Throwing up, that was the main thing, throwing up, feeling very nauseated.
A cleaning company has been hired to scrub every inch of the building, from desks to doorknobs.
The bathrooms are getting sanitized like normal, but we're making sure spraying them all down, toilet handles, garbage cans we're doing because some of the kids have been getting, you know, a lot have been getting sick.
In fact, we had some kids, unfortunately, vomit on the bus.
Superintendent George Steffen says that was on their way home after he had dismissed them early. He says he does not plan to bring them back until the health department finds out what they're dealing with and gives the thumbs up.
It's all over, it's all the grades, it's all the students.
The Kenosha County Health Department says it has taken samples from all the kids who got sick and sent it off to the lab. They hope to have an answer to what caused it early next week. In Kenosha, Mike Anderson, WISN 12 News.
WISN 12 News checked with several other school districts in the area. They say they have not had any unusual number of kids getting sick with any type of virus.